What's up, YouTube? It's Super Winter, and I'm back in another video again. And today I'm going to show you my instruments. I'm going to show you the sounds of the instruments, the names of the instruments, and the families of the instruments. Okay, first I'm going to teach you percussion. Percussion is when you bang really loud. Okay, observe. What instrument is big, yellow, and crashed together? If you don't know the answer, it is cymbals. Okay. What kind of instrument can you play with two small mallets like this? That's right. If you don't know the answer, it is xylophone. Okay. What kind of instrument is a big drum and you can play with one mallet like this? If you don't know the answer is timpani. Okay. Now let me play my drums for you. Okay. Let me show you how I play them. I'm gonna show you brass. Brass is when you blow into something and it has a buzzer and three valves. Okay, what kind of instrument is big, brass, and is the biggest brass instrument? If you don't know the answer is tuba.
That's quite big. Impressive.
Okay, what kind of instrument has a slide that goes back and forth? If you don't know the answer, it's trombone. Okay, what kind of instrument do you play at the Blue Danube Waltz? If you don't know the answer is French horn. Okay, let me show you how I play my brass instrument, a trumpet. Okay, observe. Let me show you. Several valves and this little thing at the top. Okay, what kind of instrument is woodwind, long, and has several valves and a single reed at the top? If you don't know the answer is clarinet. Okay. What kind of instrument can you play with your fingers like this? If you don't know the answer is flute. Okay, one more. What kind of instrument is big, like a clarinet, and has several valves? If you don't know the answer is oboe. Let me show you how to play my woodwind instrument, the recorder. Is when you play with your fingers or play with a bow. Okay, observe. What kind of string instrument is the biggest string instrument and you can play with your fingers? If you don't know the answer is double bass. Observe. Okay, what kind of instrument is like a violin but smaller? Yeah, if you don't know the answer is viola. One more. What kind of instrument has a big hole in the middle and has six strings? If you don't know the answer is guitar. Okay, let me show you how I play my string instrument, the guitar. Okay, let me show you. TV fans, bye!
fucked up!